Ed Whelan may have just crossed a line he can't jump back over. Yesterday, Whelan, the president of the Ethics and Public Policy Center, a conservative think tank, and an assertive supporter of Brett Kavanaugh's nomination to the Supreme Court, took to Twitter to lay out a Hardy Boys-inspired scenario, suggesting